Michelle, can we go bomb dropping?
Some crack, only got 20 rocks in my pocket. I'm Obama, run tell your mama, bitch, I want some corn dogs.
I walk up into Congress like, what up with all this ruckus? I'm the lead speaker of the big black caucus. I'm here to give back to all my crackheads and junkies. Joe Biden says,
damn, I'm an old ass honky.
I'm a little fucking lazy, or get high with Jay-Z, or give myself a raise, cause I'm the one who pays me. Happy Reverend Dr. Martin Luther Jr. King Boulevard Street. Now let me get a chicken sandwich at the KFC. But Michelle, it was 99 cents. I'm just gonna pocket shit. Chicken bits and chocolate chips. And anyone that's starting shit is getting hit with rocket ships. I'ma drop a bomb on anyone that's even talking shit. It's politics. You wanna come start the next apocalypse? I'ma bomb Pakistan. I was born in Pakistan. Oh, for real. Used to smoke crack and I'm Blackistan. Standing around handing out burritos at the border. Oh, let's keep the Mexicans away from my daughter. You want fucking healthcare? I'll give you some Michelle care. Broccoli and exercise. Several kinds of welfare. Hell, I'm still on welfare. Food stamp, bridge card. I still smoke crack, smack a bitch, and steal cars. I can blow up any country from my cell phone. Michelle, wait, hold on. Where'd Michelle go?
I'm gonna choke a tramp. Homie got 20 Glocks in my pocket. Wait. All your mamas working for Obama on the White House street corner.
Yeah.
I'm gonna smoke a pack. Only got a couple fried chicken buckets. Yum. Me, Michelle, and Hillary and Palin. It's a fucking foursome.
What you know about fighting against evil? What you know about bombing countries full of brown people?
Yep, I did it.
I shot Bin Laden like a damn peasant. One man's nigger is another man's president.
Oh,
I was born in Chicago. That's a village in Africa. All we had to eat was a dog shit with paprika. I'm Illuminati. You can find me on the dollar bill. I cut through lines, Disney rides, and at the cider mill. I'm playing with Nancy Reagan's granny panties in the Oval Office getting my cock sucked, motherfucker.
Woo.
I'm wearing Abe Lincoln's top hat, motherfucker. I'm smoking JFK's crock racks, motherfucker. They'd be like, all these kids are pretty dumb. I'm like, yo, how about them broke-ass teachers? The kids are dumb fucks, and teachers want money, so let's give teachers money. Maybe they'll want to teach shit. I call that a plain common-sense solution. I smoke crack with a rolled-up constitution. I hate America. First chance I get, you can bet that I'ma give this place back to the Cherokees. If you cross your eyes at Osama Bin Laden, it sort of kind of looks like Obama Biden. I'm a Muslim. Praise Osama. And I did 9/11. It was a mistake. One I'm not proud of. How could I have known you'd elect me president? I look like a Taliban marathon runner. This is awkward.
I'm gonna bomb Iraq before they try to build a nuclear rocket.
Oh.
Aquadina, Dabba Dubadilla, bitch, I'm coming for ya.
Oh.
I smoked the baddest drove. I stole a Camaro. I bowed the fattest hoe from that bus stop down the road. I dropped the baddest bomb. Born in Taiwan, I can do what I want. Goddamn fly ass nigga drones. I'm gonna smoke some crack. Only got 20 rocks in my pocket. I'm Obama. Run tell your mama, bitch. I want some pork chops.
Thank you. I want to thank for making this all possible. Black Jesus. My manager, Rabbi Schwartz. My State Farm agent. Like a good nigger, Obama is there. My steak farm Asian, Kim Jong-un. And I gotta thank the young people. You stay in school, and you will become president. God bless America. Fuck you, Taylor Swift, you bitch.